James Bond movies to stay in theaters despite Amazon's acquisition of MGM. The James Bond movies will stay in movie theaters despite the Amazon.com acquisition of the MGM studio, which is home to the action-adventure franchise, the film's producers said in a statement to Variety on Wednesday. "We are committed to continuing to make James Bond films for the worldwide theatrical audience," producers Barbara Broccoli and Michael G. Wilson, who run London-headquartered EN Productions, said in the statement obtained by Variety. The James Bond franchise is widely considered the jewel in the crown for fabled movie studio MGM, which struck an $8.45 billion sale with Amazon on Wednesday, giving Amazon's TV and movie streaming platform rights to a huge library of films and television shows.